Hey guys, I'm gonna show you how to play Tarzan, or however you call it, with a horse. At first you'll need a horse where you can ride on, or a donkey of course. And yeah, I'll just show you. No. Bug. No! Come on. Oh, wait. Got it. It was probably attached to a... I'll just take the donkey. Okay. Okay, so it's attached to the fence. Okay, here we go. Yay! So that's how you play Tarzan. After that, your horse probably will be dead, or it will just hang there. Yeah. So, you'll have a donkey hanging around all day long.
Okay guys, follow me to the best booby trap ever. Alright. Look, you have to think like a mule. La 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 la, I'm walking here like a very cool guy. Toot 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 toot, whoop.
Nothing happens. Oh.
Oh, oh my god, oh no, oh no. What's this? What's this? Oh no, no!
And no. All the evidence will be gone.
No! No! Yeah. That's the idea behind it. There will be no evidence.
And we control Emil.
Yeah. That's the idea. But I think I'm going to make it bigger. Because, yeah, alright. Let's start a new world.
Let's just prank Emil.
Yeah, let's do it. Alright, let's...
Go right donkey again.
Okay, I'm going to do it. Turn.
We'll post a video when we've pranked Emil.
Awesome. Alright, that's the end.
Goodbye.
Bye guys.